East Java, Indonesia, November 20th, 2025. Indonesia is on its highest alert level as the Semeru volcano violently erupts, triggering mass evacuations. On November 19th, Indonesian authorities raised the alert to the highest level following multiple powerful eruptions on Java Island. These eruptions produced towering clouds of hot gas and volcanic ash. Indonesia's National Disaster Management Agency confirmed that over 300 residents from villages in Lumajang Regency, East Java, were preemptively evacuated to temporary shelters. As of Thursday afternoon, November 20th, 2025, no casualties have been reported.
Untuk warga lereng Gunung Semeru, ini terpantau dari
berada di jalan raya.
The eruption sequence began in the morning and intensified significantly on Wednesday afternoon. According to the Center for Volcanology and Geological Hazard Mitigation, the 3,676-meter high volcano released devastating pyroclastic flows, a destructive mixture of hot ash, rock, and gas that traveled up to 8 kilometers down the slopes. An ash column was observed rising 2 kilometers above the crater, drifting north and northwest.
Erupsi Semeru sangat besar sekali. 19 November 2025, hari Rabu.
Footage shows dense ash plumes soaring skyward while chaotic pyroclastic flows surge down the slopes. Residents in neighboring villages witnessed clouds of hot ash, rock, and gas sweeping through, coating homes, roads, and fields in a thick, dark gray layer. Authorities responded swiftly, raising the alert to the highest level and leading to the emergency evacuation of communities in the danger zone. Local authorities reported that a stronger eruption occurred late Wednesday afternoon, with several ejections of ash and hot material recorded by the country's monitoring stations. An aviation warning was issued as the ash column drifted into flight corridors, forcing aircraft to avoid the area. On the ground, disaster response teams evacuated over 300 people from vulnerable settlements. In response to the escalating activity, the Center for Volcanology and Geological Hazard Mitigation expanded the danger zone to 8 kilometers from the crater. They advised residents to stay clear of the Besuk Kobokan River Basin, which lies in the path of potential lava flows. Local media reported that a group of about 178 people, including climbers and guides, were briefly stranded at a monitoring post on the mountain, but have since moved out of the danger zone.
Ini pukul 16 lewat 19, lewat 9. Dimohon waspada, ini terpantau dari jalur piket nol.
Residents recounted hearing deep volcanic rumbling and the roar of falling debris. Some reported seeing glowing flows visible even from a distance as they moved down the mountain. Authorities warn that the danger zone remains active, as hot gas clouds and rockfall can appear suddenly. People are urged to stay at least 2.5 kilometers away from the crater and use protective masks or remain indoors until the air quality improves. The eruption also prompted warnings in surrounding countries. Australia's Volcanic Ash Advisory Center in Darwin issued a red aviation notice, warning that ash clouds from Indonesia could reach altitudes of 54,000 feet, about 16,400 meters, posing a significant risk to aircraft engines on flight paths between Australia and Southeast Asia. Mount Semeru, the highest peak on Indonesia's Java Island, has a long history of eruptions. The fertile soil around the mountain has attracted many residents to live near its slopes, despite official warnings about the risks. This eruption unfolded much faster than many anticipated. Geological observers reported multiple flows of ash and hot rock moving downhill since mid-afternoon. Each surge increased the sense of urgency. The eruption is a powerful reminder of the importance of disaster preparedness. Under the guidance of agencies like the National Disaster Management Agency and the Center for Volcanology and Geological Hazard Mitigation, established warning levels, designated exclusion zones, and organized evacuations, an essential framework for minimizing casualties. Mount Semeru is one of Indonesia's most active and dangerous volcanoes, with a frequent eruption history. Its most recent major deadly eruption in December 2021 killed 51 people, buried villages in mud and ash, and forced over 10,000 to evacuate. That event led the government to relocate nearly 3,000 homes from the most hazardous areas.
Hari Rabu 19 November 2025, 16 lewat. Berdus lagi.
Beyond the immediate dangers, large-scale volcanic eruptions can have widespread consequences, including disrupting air travel and global supply chains, as seen with the 2010 eruption of Iceland's Eyjafjallajökull volcano. The situation in East Java remains closely monitored by Indonesian authorities, particularly concerning risks to local residents and international travel. In addition to immediate threats, this eruption brings secondary hazards. Ashfall will pollute water sources, harm crops, and affect livestock. Ash accumulation on roofs can cause structural damage, particularly to older or weaker buildings. Air quality will also worsen, causing breathing difficulties for sensitive groups. Roads, power lines, and communication systems may also be disrupted by the Semeru eruption.